Hey, Pozza. I am going to visit my family at their house. Don't do anything stupid, okay? Okay, Brandon. Goodbye! Man, I'm so bored. I don't know what to do while Brandon is spending time with his family. Even the world doesn't get any better the more I think about it. I'm tired of being bored all the damn time. I don't even want to talk anymore. Wait! I have an idea. I always wanted to know what being in a silent movie era would be like. I'm going to turn myself into a silent movie villain and turn the whole world into a silent movie era and kidnap Kelsey Hewitt. Plot on logic, turn the world into a silent movie era. I didn't want this fun experience to fucking end. Well. Pozza, Karenny, how dare you turn the world into the silent movie era? disguise yourself as a silent movie villain and kidnap Kelsey Rachelle Hewitt by locking her up in the cell at this abandoned prison. That's it. We're going home right now. No 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 no.
Don't forget Brandon. Before you go home and take care of that troublemaker, thank you so much for saving me.
You're welcome, Kelsey.
Your YouTube content is awesome. You make really good videos.
Thanks, Kelsey. Before I ground Pozza, I'm going to take you back home and be safe and sound now that we got both the color and our voices back.
Okay, Brandon.
After Brandon Chau took Kelsey Rachelle Hewitt back to her house and Pozza Karenny got home. Oh my fucking god. Pozza the mother fucking idiot asshole bitch color changing world turning silent movie villain disguising woman kidnapping Karenny. How fucking dare you turn the whole world into the silent movie era? Disguise yourself as a silent movie villain and kidnap Kelsey Rachelle Hewitt. You know that disguising yourself as a silent movie villain is not funny, and you know that kidnapping someone can get you arrested. That's it. You're grounded for 2,785 weeks. Go to your room, you fucking criminal. No wonder why Brandon Chau will one day be history. Because he fucking ruined my silent movie villain acting career.
From your lawn.